What is up guys, Christian here from Unlock River. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to unlock any Android phone out there in the market. So this is a very special video for all of you Android users that have requested this video. So I'm gonna show you how to unlock your phone. It is actually very, very simple. So after you unlock it, you will be able to use it with any GSM SIM card of your choice. It is that simple and it works almost 95 to 100% of the time. So it's very reliable. And it is exactly the same procedure for any Samsung or for any HTC or any other Android phone out there. Now, I have a Windows phone here because this method will also work for Windows, but this video is especially for the Android users. So I'm just going to grab a phone here. It is the same procedure as for any other, so it doesn't matter. So we're just going to grab this phone and you're going to start by typing *#06#. All right, so you will see the 15-digit IMEI number pop up on your screen. This is probably the most important step of the whole unlocking procedure. Based on this number, we're gonna request the unlock code to unlock this phone, okay? So this is probably the most important part. And just to show you, it is the same procedure with any other phone. I'm just gonna grab the Samsung Galaxy S6, type this command, and you will see that the IMEI number will also pop up. Perfect. Now, before I continue, I have to mention that unfortunately, it is not free. We will have to pay a small amount, but trust me, guys, it is worth every penny to have your phone fully factory unlocked. With that said, let's proceed. So we're gonna go to the website unlockriver.com. And in this website, we will request the unlock code to unlock this phone or any other phone you want to unlock. So we're gonna start by filling up the information here. As you can see here, there is a form. And we're going to start by selecting the original carrier. So my phone is currently locked to AT&T in the United States. I bought it here. Then you'll select the brand of your phone. You can select Samsung, HTC, Huawei, or any other. And then select the exact model. In this case, I'm going to select my exact product or the exact model I'm trying to unlock. So I'm just going to select ZTE Concord because that's the one I'm unlocking. And the following step is very, very important. Here you have to write down your 15-digit IMEI number. Remember, that's the number we got at the beginning of the video. So just make sure it is 100% correct. Next, you will have to write down your personal email where you wanna receive your unlock code. So they will send you your unique unlock code to this email. So also make sure it is 100% correct. Now, if you scroll down, you will see the price to unlock your phone. Please note that the prices will always change. They change all the time, depends on your phone's brand, carrier, country, and all that. So this price will not be the same as yours. So in the following screen, you will see a summary of your order. So just make sure you read everything here. There is important information you need to consider. And but it is all safe, don't worry. We just wanna make sure everything is ready here. And as I promised, I was gonna show you exactly step-by-step how to unlock your phone. So I'm gonna complete the whole process with you guys. So I'm gonna click where it says checkout with PayPal. And if you don't have a PayPal account, don't worry. You can always click here, create a new account or use any other method. I do have a PayPal account, so I'm just gonna log in really quick. And then I'm just gonna click pay now once I'm logged in. And that's it. We should get a confirmation message saying that the payment was placed successfully, that the order was placed successfully. And as you can see here, it says, thank you for your order. And basically it tells you that your order was completed successfully. And now you just have to wait. You have to wait until they send you your unlock code. This may take 5 minutes and up to 3 or 10 business days. It depends on every brand. I'm gonna show you my personal email account so that you can see how the email will look like. So this is the email I just got from Unlock River. As you can see, it says your unlock code is ready. So once you open that email, you will note that you, you will see your unlock code there. That's a unique code and will only work for one unique phone. It's calculated based on your IMEI number. Anyways, we're gonna insert this unlock code into the phone, okay? So we're gonna bring up here the phone. And the first thing you have to do is completely power off your phone. Okay, we're gonna hit where it says power off. Again, this is the same procedure for any other Android phone like Huawei, Samsung, Alcatel, or any other, doesn't matter. Okay, so we're gonna power off the phone, and once the phone is fully off, we're gonna replace the SIM card. In this case, my phone has a removable battery, so I'm just gonna have to take that off, and we're gonna replace the SIM card. This is very important. For example, my phone is currently locked to AT&T. As you can see here, this is my original SIM card from AT&T. So I'm gonna insert one different SIM card that is not from AT&T. It can be any other GSM carrier, okay? In this case, I wanna use my phone with T-Mobile. So you can insert a T-Mobile SIM card or any other, as long as it's different from the original carrier. Doesn't matter. It must be GSM SIM card, okay? So once you have your new SIM card inside, we're gonna power on the phone again, okay? So again, if you have a Samsung Galaxy or any other, you probably won't need to remove the back cover of the phone. So you simply need to insert it on top. The same for HTC phones, okay? So this is exactly the same procedure. Basically, you need to insert a new SIM card different from the original carrier. And once you power on the phone again, you will notice that you will see like a message saying SIM network unlock code or enter unlock code or something similar. You're gonna see right now. So once you see that message, you're gonna go ahead and insert the unlock code you receive in your email. So as you can see here, it says SIM network unlock PIN. So we're gonna go ahead and insert the unlock code, okay? That will only work one time. So let's go ahead. 9094988135789 76. Perfect. We're gonna hit OK and we should get a confirmation message or a success message. SIM network unlock successful. Perfect. That's it, guys. My phone is now fully factory unlocked. Now I can use it with Rogers, T-Mobile, Vodafone, O2, or any other GSM SIM card worldwide. It is as simple as that, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Let me know if you have any questions on the comments section down below. And thank you for watching. We upload videos every week, so remember to subscribe. Thank you and peace.